This is January 2017. I've made the little couches into beds so I can test them tonight and tomorrow night and see how comfortable they are.